Alright, everyone repair. Use the restroom if you haven't already. Hopefully you have. Grab a nice beverage. I got orange juice. No problem, Una. I hope we can hope that reset is worth it in this run. Alright. Una, I'm gonna need you to be tank. We're gonna do this 2-2-2 style. Old school. Cause I like the funds. I don't know what blue aura you're talking about. What? Oh, the blue aura from Adam. That blue aura. That was gonna happen. Get over here. Oh, good. An ice tank, too? This is perfect. So, first boss. Pretty simple. The only thing we have to worry about is... So, during these add phases, don't go too far in either, because they have a huge aggro range, apparently. During these fights, we're going to come up with different... the Tenebrae ninjas. We have to keep an eye out for the skirmishers. The skirmishers have no aggro table. They don't like us. They don't care. They just flip around wherever they want to. Just like that. I'll talk as we go. Everybody in the room... So go ahead and everybody come on into the room so we don't have anyone locked out just in case. Alright, so these adepts are pretty simple. They're nothing to really be fearful of. So we have to watch out for the skirmishers. The other type of adds we have to worry about are the bloodletters. They are pretty bulky in health. They also do some pretty wicked damage, AoE damage from their weapons. And then we also have to watch out for the alchemists. Those are the pain in the butts. If there's an alchemist near you, just stop what you're doing and run far away until a tank can pick them up and grab them. Reason being is because the alchemists drop this AoE jar that does some pretty deep damage. So Una, I'm gonna let you be main tank because you're an ice and you're much better. Oh look, an alchemist and a bloodletter. It's like they're listening to me. More, another bloodletter and alchemist, and we're just gonna keep them over here. In case you see multiple people like this, if you're wondering what the kill order is, Alchemist dies first. I don't want to have that AoE destroy people. Oh, Empress. Alright. That is all you, Una. I'll take care of the ads when they pop. So just keep focusing on the boss, and then the ads will just be destroyed during phases. He does shoot off this poison cloud. Just don't stand in the bad stuff. All good, all good. We got someone coming to pick you up. Ooh. There you are. There's gotta be one more. Oh. Where was the other ad at? I'm up.
Mark. Estamos desde pesos. Vayamos desde pesos. De pesos out.
That would be the poison cloud to get out of. Well, that was a great attempt, though. Got him down pretty fast, and I forget, this is not my usual thing to use, the instant, I forgot I actually switched to instant chat. Nah, we're fine with the setup that we got. Let me increase just a smidge of my voice mic. See this group. There we go.
Sorry, I didn't realize everybody was gone.
No, it's okay. I didn't realize it until, like, in the middle of the fight. Alright, so, that was a great attempt, everyone. That was a great job. We got him down pretty far. I know Sporkchoff was asking about why he kept dying. The boss does do this random one-shot. Sometimes it might not kill you, sometimes it does. And also, just watch out for the poison cloud that pops up. Just keep moving around, and hopefully you won't get it. Just keep yourself spread out, and it should be good. But other than that, that was a great attempt, and I think we can get it down even farther this time. I think we can kill him. So, alright, let us jump right on in. Any questions before we go? Anybody with a quick question?
I would offer the DPS, but I'm only 119, and I don't know that Adam could keep the power up.
No. This is the exact plan that I wanted. No, you're good, Una. You're good. This is the exact team that I wanted for this. So everybody's doing a great job. Just keep up the teamwork. Just keep it up. All right, let's run on in. Double quantum, just keep them over there then. There they are. This guy. Oh, I love quantum crowd control. It's like the best in game. Oh, and there's our skirmisher. Oh, Adam went down. Thank you, Diego. If a skirmisher gets near you, all you can really do is just roll out the way. Let's keep the focus on the skirmisher to keep him down first. Because I don't like him when he pops around all over the team. Go over here, you neophyte. Get back here. Ad should be popping up in a moment. They're the ads. They're mine. If they would stop getting juggled.
I'm down.
Both controllers are down. Take out the alchemist first. Controllers are down again.
Over here.
Those
Whoa, what happened all the way over down there?
Gas.
Oh, the gas.
Yeah, it got a lot of people that time. Diego, I see that your gadgets, I have a great gadgets DPS loadout. It's all ranged, and it does about the same damage. Maybe a little bit less because it's using Sleep Dart, but it's really good, though. I use it, and it keeps me alive.
Alright guys, just remember, just to keep the, when we're taking down the abs, make sure you take out skirmishers and alchemists have to die first, bloodletters and neophytes, let them do their thing. They'll stay on us. The alchemists and the skirmishers have a tendency not to stay on the tanks. Alright, we ready to go? Alright, jumping on in. Oh, you bloodletter. Oh, remember Adam, you're the small one. Alright, let's have everybody spread out just a little bit more. Use the room. Alright, let's focus on this skirmisher. PH, good job, good roll. All right, Alchemist first. Everything's going pretty well so far, Swofsky. Alchemist is up again. Adam's down. Alright, skirmisher first. Watch out, Swarovski. Come on, guys, let's spread out a little bit more for me so we don't have to get hit by those poison gases when they come. We got a pretty nice room. And boss time. Oh, you're Azuma. Ad should be popping in just a moment. There they are.
Supply drop.
Ad should be popping up in just a moment. There they are. Alright, nothing but neophytes, so just stay on the boss and they're gonna die in AoE. Good job, all right. Ooh. All right, pick up our dead guys. Watch out for the poison clouds. Ads are up. Nothing to worry about. They'll die with the boss. One more ad up. He's just gonna stay over there, huh? Damn adept. Yeah, dying. Just keep on the boss. Dad's dying. Slowly, but he's dying. Ads are up. Just a bloodletter, keep on the boss. Oh, on the poison clouds on me and I died. Alright, I got it. Making sure close is clear. All right. Never knew the poison cloud loved me so much. Nice supply drop, Una. Alright. Bloodletter is down. Ooh. Alright, adds up. Just an adept. Just keep on focus on the boss. Keep all the focus on the boss. He is almost down. Swarovski's down the back. Adam is down. Oop, poison cloud's on me. Getting out of that. He's down again. Adam is down. And congratulations, ladies and gentlemen.
No.
Oh, I got the 116 back. Waste. Are you seriously? Why do I keep getting this goddamn belt? Congratulations, Zion. 120 legs. 120 back. There you go, Adam. I got Jack Diddley. I got 120, 112 legs and 116 waist. Things I already have. So,
and I took the poster. I took the poster. I'll get my 112s when I go do the duo.
See, I would have liked to do. I would like the poster itself. I got the antique desk, so I'm gonna take the antique desk. I need a desk. So there you go.
Yeah, that poster. That's the Bombshells Unite poster. That has all of them on it.
Yeah. Well, what was that? Like that was the second try or third? I think that was third, right? Because we had a bad...
Yeah, like the third try.
Yeah, so this right here was possibly the hardest boss. It really was. Everything else is just mechanic-wise. Him, he just hit hard as hell. And Adam, good job for trying to live through everything. Even though now your CR is broken, saying you're like 33. So, good job. So, alright, let's move on to the next. No problem, Swarovski. There's a repair hurt locker over here. Everyone go ahead and repair, replenishes your soda colas. And I'm going to help everyone out now, and I'm going to use one of my Omega sodas so we can get a little extra stuff going there. Ooh, my lockbox. I don't have those legs. All right, Omega Soda has been used. Okay, so throughout this area, throughout the hallways, there's going to be invisible ninjas. They're just going to pop up and just, blue, just try and kill us. Let me and Una go in first to make sure we try to get the aggro, and then you guys can come in and just burn everything down. Yes, pool. Yep. 2-2-2-2. Kicking it old school. Bam! Alright. And then, that's basically all this is. Basically, pool. I was gonna do a 2-2-2-2 setup, because I said on the forums, and I haven't ran with this kind of setup in a long time, and I miss it. And so I want to see if we can do it, and we took down the first boss. Sure, we had some issues, but hey, it worked. I was never a big fan of 5 DPS anyways. So, alright, let's just take out some ninjas and have fun doing it. And of course, there are some briefings and investigations that we will make sure everyone gets. Go and grab your briefings or investigations if you need them. There's one right over there. And just enjoy the scenery. Just take a look around. There's Soviet tanks. Where else are you going to get Soviet tanks?
They sent you in to help too? Well, good. This factory is vital to the Allies.
That's right, Diego, you destroy that keyboard. Just wreck it, man. Alright, Alchemist first, guys. Yeah, Supergirl's watching because she's a creeper. Alright, I got a skirmisher on me. And, well, he went back over to the group.
Oh, that wasn't even right.
Yeah, he went straight for you. I saw the lunge and everything. Like, slow motion. Alright, let's clear the ads down here, and then we'll let people go around and get the briefings and investigations if they need them. Okay, good. I think there's probably some around here. There you are. Ha-ha! Got him! Fine, I'll come to you. Alright, so I think there's a briefing or investigation on the wing of a plane up there.
There's a green over here at the beginning of the room.
Yeah, sorry.
There is one up here.
In the rafters, yep.
By the airplane.
By the airplane. And then there's also one more in these rafters up here. Oh, it's rough to be a super speeder. Got him. Still something's work. Go ahead and head back to where it was so people know just in case they didn't pick it up. Once everybody's done, just come back over here to the entrance.
How many are in here? Three, right?
There's three in this room, yeah. I think it's two briefings and one investigation.
It's the other way around. It's two investigations and a briefing.
Oh, okay. Oop. Let's get you away from the group. Th- Thank you, Alchemist. I think we might have pulled the others. Yep. All right, good. Everybody make sure you're focusing on this Alchemist here. Excellent. There it is. Oh, well, there's that team rating right there, huh? In Soviet Russia, butt means ass, I guess. All right, got the Alchemist up.
I tried to get in there and drop a supply for you guys.
Nah, save it for the boss. I got mine especially. All right, let's get Adam up back there, or not.
I'm coming.
No problem. We gotta wait for Adam too. Just remember, guys, keep your eyes around for your group, for your group mates. Make sure they get up alive.
By the way, there is another briefing over here, so it's two briefings and two investigations.
Okay. And another Alchemist. Alright, and then there's another thingy right over here. And if you notice on your left-hand side, you'll see Harley Quinn beating people up. And then over on the right, you'll see Catwoman. Well, it's Catwoman. Meow. I think it's Catwoman. Oh, hello, Skirmisher. Get back over here. Wow, they really just hate us. Possibly the boss I hate the most, because I just hate Lashing Claw, because she sucks as a rage tank. So I'm definitely going to let Una try and main tank this one. I'm going to try my best to hold off a bit. But if she gets me, it's good to go back and forth because of how much damage she does. So basically with this, the way how I look at it, it's a DPS race, really. We're going to tank her in the northwest corner. That's where she's going to be. Everybody else kind of spread around. Just also be careful because there will be bombs dropping onto you. There'll be bombs dropping onto us. They do damage. You have like a couple of seconds to move out the way. There is a feat associated with it, by the way. You know, don't get hit by any of the bombs, you get a feat. So, basically she's going to be a tank and spank. All the way through, we'll kill her, and then she's gonna rise up, and then we have to kill her again, and yeah, it's gonna be fun. So you guys ready to at least look at it? Try it out? Yeah, let's do this.
I'm ready.
Well, I don't use mouse, Swarovski, so... that's actually where we're going to be standing for the boss. But if you guys get hit, I can't really guarantee anything. So, alright, Una. You're up, buddy. I hate that you can't hear me, Swarovski. I just hate it. Just remember to watch out for the bombs when they roll on down. bitch. Woman. Oh, I'm bowing down to her? Is that happening right now? That's cool.
Are you done playing now?
Wow. We're not over just yet. She's gonna rise up. All right. More of the pew pew. And wow, those deaths.
Serious? That's all you've got?
Do we miss picking people up? One shot. Diego, did you go controller to help us out? Because we lost a controller. Oh snap, the fight is still going. Awesome. tank is down. Oh, and she's so close. Oh. I think. Tank is up. Empress is down too. That was close. That was so close. No worries, far no worry. You were doing just fine. Yeah, Adam, go ahead and stay in the corner. Oh, that bitch. I'm a little upset, and I'm not sure if that worked or not. Oh no, Supergirl went down. The horror. Let's get you up. Wow. To pick up Adam. Oh, Una's down. I got the boss. Oof. I got the boss on me if someone wants to pick up Umbra. if they can. Nope. Because that bomb's going to kill everybody. Dang. One-shot it. It's okay, it was just unlucky. That's all it was for. I do apologize, Empress, about that. I did not know. I apologize.
It's not a problem. It's okay.
Are you ready now, Empress?
Yes, sir.
All right. Stupid knockback screwed me up. Wait for the bomb. Someone can actually... There you go. Well, I think Diego got me in time. Yup, shit. Stupid me. Bomb. Whew. I Caesar. Shit. She just two-shotted me. She hates me. That's basically what it is. Once I know where Lashing Claw is, I'm not getting up yet. Alright, rolling out of the way. Thanks, Bomb. I have to say, those bombs are not fun at all. I hate her. Lashing Claw 1 is down. Here comes number 2, meaner and upgradable. Not hit my psychic like that. Why am I in this corner? Thanks, Arwen, with the random tell. Got another supply or portable anything. Yes! Someone go free that nice woman over there. Someone go free that nice woman.
Ooh, I got a 120 back. Wow, a 120 back.
120 chest, or 112 chest, 112 belt. I am so happy I'm helping everyone tonight.
Señora? Fui la ropa ahorita más tarde.
I don't even get a poster. Wait, do I need to replace my chest?
Wonderful. Thank the gods you were here to help.
Nope. And nope. No one move. I do have a very nice. Congrats, Diego. I do have a proto repair bot for everybody. Let me lay that out for everyone real fast. Let's actually buy some more sodas while he's out as well. Now, wait a tick, I just spent money on my sodas. Where are they? I forgot they're individuals. Let's just go ahead and just rapidly touch this. There we go. Lots of sodas. Alchemist is here. Two alchemists. Crap. And there is another, I think, well, there's another circle over here.
Yeah, there is.
Thank you.
what I have to.
Oh yay, people! Just be careful, there is an alchemist down here waiting for you.
Fashion?
No, no, you're good, Ona. I got this. I didn't know we pulled more. All right, now the tough part. She's a toughie. So, alright, so during this fight, black vortexes are going to pop up and they're going to suck you in. You have a few seconds, let's rephrase that, you have a couple of seconds to roll out of the black vortexes before it sucks you in and causes a lot of damage to you. Now, someone in the raid is going to get the corruption. It's a debuff. The number one way you know you're getting it is when you look at your HUD, you're going to get this red, the red shield and the red heart. If you have it, you have the corruption. Take the corruption to the vortexes to cleanse the vortex and cleanse the corruption off of you. That's basically it. Una is going to take care of the boss on one side. I'm going to tank the adds on the other. So, basically, adds on me, take care of the adds, and then we're back onto the boss. Adds, boss, reposition yourself where you need to. Vortexes will keep popping. If you have the corruption, you need to run over and get rid of the vortex and the corruption. They are just going to keep popping. There's no way to stop it. The only way we can do is manage it. And by manage it, we have to get rid of the vortexes when you have the corruption. Any questions? All right, hopefully everyone heard me. Correct. If they die in a vortex, they are basically dead. Unless someone has the corruption and can go over there and cleanse that vortex in time. But if someone dies in the vortex and no one has the corruption or they didn't cleanse it, then we're kind of SOL. And also the vortex is going to do 50% of your remaining health. 50%. So it's not going to kill you, but it's going to do a lot enough damage where someone just sneezes on you and you're going to die. So, all right. Let's go out there and try it out. And we might wipe the first time. That's okay. We've been wiping pretty regularly on the first try. So we at least need to see it and then adjust accordingly.
Are we going to go over and stand on the desk or just...
Hell no. No one on that desk. F that desk. That desk does not exist. That is an exploit and a glitch. And I won't have it for our okay and coherent team. We don't do that. No.
Oh, okay.
Hopefully that's getting fixed pretty soon. I just don't know when. Whew.
And he went right for it, too.
Yeah. That's what people do. Alright. Let's do it.
Our world chokes on a cloud of corruption and evil. A poison so vile, no country of any man will survive this war.
I'm looking at the back of her knee. That's not an appropriate spot. There's Vortex. No one has corruption yet. I'm just gonna sit back and just enjoy the nice range weapon mastery attacks. Oh, Wonder Woman, you hurt my soul. Alright, adds. She's in the middle. Where are you gonna spawn? Damage is going pretty nicely. Everyone's watching vortexes.
Is for the war to go on until all but the best of humanity
there
has been annihilated.
Ooh. We're gonna go between. So everyone's on the ads with me. Shit. Well, that hurt. And the ads are loose. Una, if you can grab the ads. And I'm down. It's times like this, I wish I had like a res button on me or something. Like auto res, boom! Controllers are keeping the ads CC'd. I love Quantum. Oh god, I love Quantum. Love it to death.
Society. From the ashes of evil will a new, better world be born.
No problem, Diego. You're staying at a nice, safe spot with your leg. Like, the perfect spot. Is definitely hitting invisible enemies.
down.
Empress is down. Are you on a vortex? Well, Diego got you.
No, not a vortex. I just...
Oh, down again.
Twice.
Sforcy's getting low. Sforcy's getting low. Good pickup. Good. Empress is down again.
Vortex. It's a vortex, though. And I had the thing, but...
Alright, so you had the corruption?
Yeah, I had the corruption, but it didn't shut it down. I don't know why. I went to, like, two of them, it did.
Okay. I want to make sure I report that to MEPS and Locke in the morning, then. Alright, and Adam's back up. Adam, it's all you, buddy. Diego's down. Pool is down.
Adam.
And there goes Zion.
You'll regret that.
Sorry, tank, controller, and healer. They got this. Lady Al Ghul below 50%.
I'd reconsider that.
Alright.
That's pretty good for a first try.
Yeah, it was. And especially with a dumbass me getting killed right off the bat. So I do apologize for my death.
It happens to us all.
Now I'm basically just checking to make sure if anyone else in the group, if they had any issues with the corruptions. Alright, so Adam... Alright, so Dave...
I managed to clear one. I managed to clear one.
Basically, this last time when you died, you had the corruption, then a vortex spawned on you, and that killed you.
Okay, yeah, I can...
I just want to know if that was the combination. You got the corruption, vortex came onto you, and you died.
No. I had the corruption, and I went to one vortex. It didn't do anything. And then I went to another.
Okay. Maybe, hopefully tomorrow's update... Hopefully it will fix any issues that these vortexes are having. I can only hope. Oh, I completely forgot about the other part of what Talia does. Reason why I'm taking the ads away from her is because she'll clap her hands in the air and she'll raise the ads back up. So I'm keeping the ads away from her, so when they do die, she's nowhere near them and she won't raise them from the dead. More ads will spawn, but, you know, I just don't want any more to rise back up. Diego is on his way. Yeah, Lance, I have the Indigo Lantern legs. That's what I'm wearing. He's still jumping all over the place for me. And dropping... Okay. That was weird.
World chokes on a cloud of corruption and evil. A poison so vile, no country of any man will survive this war untouched.
Pop those portable strikes now so they replenish during the fight.
Idiot.
And I'm waiting for the ads.
The only solution is for the war to go on until all but the best of humanity has been annihilated.
Come here. Ooh, everybody's dropping over there.
Oh, that was dumb. That was very, very dumb.
Both healers down? Alright. Gotta wipe it, guys. What happened there?
I'm not above getting my hands.
Vortex got him.
Oh man, yeah.
And then my dumb self, I went in there and tried to get them.
Diego? Okay, I guess, yeah, I guess he is gonna restart the whole PC. Okay. So, I guess we get to sit around and talk about our feelings. I'm a Capricorn.
Hilarious.
Arwen, I'm sure you already know what to do because you've been watching the stream and watching us do this, so don't get into a vortex, cleanse the vortexes, and don't embarrass me. Alright, I had a vouch for you, alright? I owe people money.
Our world chokes on a cloud of corruption and evil. A poison so vile, no country of
use
any
supply,
man
wordable strikes now.
This war untouched.
That's right, backups and everything. Waiting for ads.
The only solution
there they are.
Is for the war to go on until all but the best of humanity has been annihilated.
Pulls down.
Can the worthy build an ideal society? From the ashes of evil, will a new, better world be born?
Woman. Crap.
Hera, protect me.
I think both trollers are down.
Did die. Alright, so is the vortexes again just stacked up on a couple of people?
Yeah, the vortex got me.
Is it just a thing where too many people are stacked up on each other back there, and when a vortex bot drops, we're basically losing, like, more than one person?
I got killed trying to run over to the tank, to Una, to pick him up.
Okay. That would explain why she jumped over to me. Okay. Okay. Jeez, Arwen. Alright. Alright, let's give this another go. Just remember to pop all your home turf trinkets. Just go ahead and let that go so they can go for another round for later. Alright.
Our world chokes on a cloud of corruption and evil. A poison so vile no country of any man will survive this war.
Ads have been dropping over here.
The only solution is for the war to go on until all but the best of humanity has been annihilated. Build an ideal society. From the ashes of evil will a new, better world be born.
He's getting close to 50%.
Now, you'll pay.
Ooh, almost walked right into a vortex.
Serve corruption as much as your enemies.
I think that Tenebrae just wants to. Okay. Second ads are now out. Now comes the tough part for Trex. Living. Arwen's down. There is a skirmisher, just be forewarned. Yeah. focus, keep focus. Try and bring ads back. Shit! Down. I'm down. Hopefully Una can grab all the ads before Zion drops down to nothing. You got prayer, send them. Adam, you are a controller. Rock it out, buddy. I literally stopped at your
attempt. That was a mistake.
Swirsky's down. Una went down. Drop every DPS, everything. Drop her to the ground. Oh my god.
Oh,
oh. Oh.
She had like a sliver. Oh. Okay.
It's that kind of stuff that makes you just want to just drink. You just want to drink yourself under the table for that kind of crap. Oh. Yeah. Oh. Alright, let me drop... let me drop a repair bot for everybody. And we're going to kick her ass.
I'm not running into any more vortexes.
Oh. I want to wait for everyone's home turf cooldowns to be done before we start, before we restart. Once you're all repaired, let's just head back over to Talia's and we're waiting for home turf trinkets to be done. No problem, Zion. No problem at all. Yeah, that kind of fight, that last fight, you haven't seen that kind of crap since Paradox. Ugh.
World chokes on a cloud of corruption and evil. A poison so vile no country of any man will survive this war untouched. The only solution is for the war to go on until all but the best of humanity has been annihilated. Can the worthy build an ideal society? From the ashes of evil, will a new, better world be born?
Damn that bloodletter.
You all serve corruption as much as your enemies.
Next ads are up. Shit, tracks down. rolled up nicely done into a freaking vortex. Nope. You weren't able to get me, Adam. Uno's down.
Got me.
Yeah, Vortex got me one good time and bounced me all. It ping-ponged me, or pinballed me, between two other ones. And finally, when I got done, got knocked on the ground, and I rage crashed. Was not happy about that turn of events. Don't like the pinball maneuvers. Yeah, I just gotta watch my foot holding again. Alright, let's wait for our home turf mods to get off of cooldown so we can start this great. Ugh. Oh, yes, Swarovski, please do. I apparently ran out. I need to play more so I can get more Promethium lockboxes.
If I pop one, too, is it going to stack?
No, it's only one. Now, if you have your buff sodas, the buff sodas will still work with the Omega, but Omegas won't stack with other Omegas.
Okay.
I just kind of wish now I wish I kept a hold of my Christmas cookies. Could really use a Christmas cookie.
It's alright, we'll get them this time.
Oh yeah.
Our world chokes on a cloud of corruption and evil. A poison so vile, no country of any man will survive this war untouched. For the war to go on until all but the best of humanity has been annihilated.
Oh shit, they, damn it, they spawned the other side. Those jackals. Come on. I don't want you anywhere near him, near her. Especially all those who can CC you.
Can the worthy build an ideal society? From the ashes of evil, will a new, better world be born? Idiot. Ha!
Cool, I got everyone. Uno's down.
Oh, big mistake.
I'd reconsider that.
Oh shit. Alright, well, Ty is on me. Shit. I'm down. Looks like Una got caught up in a vortex, it looks like. I think Wonder Woman's tanking. She's doing good.
Athena, forgive the...
No problem, Una. It happens. It happens to them all the time. It's gonna have to happen to one of us. Damn vortexes.
That's why I keep moving.
Yeah, it's hard for the tank who's tanking Talia to do it because Supergirl and Wonder Woman team seem to box in on her, and it's hard to just try and move her sometimes. But yes, everyone else should be moving around. Keep it loosey. Alright, so my home turf already. Everyone else is on cooldown, I'm guessing.
No, mine are ready.
Okay. Yeah, once you get to that, once it hits that 50% mark, it's like, well, things are off cooldown now. Let's do it. All right, let's wait for Una to get back from her repair. Yeah, I got six more. Let me keep a hold of them a little bit.
I think all the DPS should target Lady Al Ghul and hit tab so that no matter what they do, it's going to hit her.
Yeah, DPS, just make sure you're all focusing. Everyone just focus on Talia. The ads aren't really doing much to me. It's just I'm having to move around and coordinate myself because of the vortexes myself. So just keep yourselves moving and just focus on it. Okay, good. So, yeah, just keep focus on Talia. It's cool because some of the, like, the backup pets and everything, they come over and help me. I'm like, oh, thank guys. This is so nice. If I didn't need my supply drop, I would definitely bring out my backup myself for extra DPS. Oh, now I'm regretting getting rid of my 4-slot trinket thing. Really shouldn't have gotten rid of that.
Our world chokes on a cloud of corruption and evil. A poison so vile, no country of any man will survive this war untouched. You will fall. The only solution is for the war to go on until all but the best of humanity has been annihilated.
Oh, sorry, one got away from me. I think. Where's the third one?
Only then can the worthy build an ideal society. From the ashes of evil will a new, better world be born. You all serve corruption as much as your enemies.
All right, second ads are up. Crap.
Ah!
We got her.
No, you don't. Really? Because I just died. Yes! The binder yes! Me. As my death.
Yeah, baby, we got her. Whew. Ooh, I got the chest too.
And I didn't get no 120s. So there's my luck. Oh, congratulations. Literally, if you guys have the chest for the 120 chest, you beat the raid. There's no reason else to come back. It's the best style right now. It's so great. But I'm at least going to take Harley Quinn's poster. So I'll at least walk away with another bombshell. Whew. I think I can go to sleep pretty easy now. Alright. Ellen, no one leave.
Yeah, I'm going to bed too. That's alright.
No one leave. We gotta take. I need a screenshot. I need a screenshot. Everyone, come over to where Talia al Ghul's body should have been. Everybody stay in a nice row so I can get everybody's name. And Diego is here in spirit. Alright, he is here in spirit. And let me move my box down. Well, your F9 is horrible.